Hey, Mason. This is your signal, right?
Nosy, ain't you?
Look, there's a leopard near the oasis that's been stalking one of the villages. I know they'd appreciate it if you did something about it. They have things hard enough as it is.
I'll look into it. I'm kind of in the mood for some hunts that are more relaxing right now.
Well, how about I give you some other options in exchange?
Deal.
All right, check your GPS.
Yo, what is up, everybody? Zombie is back here today. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Cabela'S African Adventure. A little upset. This is my fault because I never really did that kind of hunt. But, yeah, I started the Great One grind in Hunter Call of the Wild for the bear. I think it's because I'm naturally a hunter for animals that have antlers. So, I guess because if it doesn't have an antler, I suck at it. So, yeah. But, apparently from last episode, we ended up leaving that map, and we're at a new map. So, we're about to see what happens. Guessing we just walk up here. I can't even walk either, okay. Yeah, I was expecting to do the first episode to the Great One grind, but I could not even get one single bear down. I would hear the warning sign, I'd crouch down, be quiet. I'd search
what
around.
Is that?
I'd search around and I just could not find the bear. So I was just like, I'm gonna take a break. I was recording for about an hour and 15 minutes, by the way. So I was just gonna take a break and I'm gonna go do another episode of Cabela'S African Adventures. We gotta go to the hunt area, I'm guessing. I'm gonna use my vehicle. Well, I didn't realize I could just go this. Wait, can I survive this? Of course I can, it's a video game. Oh crap. Why are they running the opposite way? It's really weird. Okay. This is weird, honestly. Is this how this game's gonna go? And the other maps? Okay. 5 out of 25. Might actually take a bit. Oh, jeez. Get off. Shotgun. I shot you in the butt and you died, bud. Oh, God. And I'm dead. Okay, so it doesn't restart the count, so that's good. Did I get a progress thing? Oh. So that's what scope hunting is like, okay. That's weird. Everything's like zooms in a lot. There's also something up here that I never grabbed, so I'm gonna run up here and grab whatever this is before I get jumped. Out of 25. You're gone, buddy. You ain't going nowhere, son. Is this how it's gotta be? Bouncing back and forth? Wow, okay. That works. Just like that. Okay. Wow. Actually, scope hunting's pretty fun, actually. Okay. Need two, like, three more. Okay. Thank you. Not quite sure if I like how the hunting is in this game, because it seems like you're just going into the areas and spraying and praying, but my points exactly. Another shiny over there. Could be another part, which I do like to find parts because it kind of like levels up the weapons. Something shiny up here. Wow, an actual mission. Awesome. Just waiting to find one of these. Yeah, we just went from desert to jungle. That was quick. Search for the leopards. Yeah, that was weird. I can't even cross that at first, but whatever. Thank you.
They keep flanking me.
How many do I gotta hunt? It didn't just check it off for me. What the heck? Yeah, I'm better with the rifle. Any new shinies? I wonder if that's what I was supposed to view from that. Yeah, I was supposed to view it from right here, but I just ended up seeing it from over there. Oh. Okay, I don't gotta kill any more of them, so I need to loot it. Thank you. That was a shiny. Okay, cool. How do I get up there? Right there. How do I get there? Do I get there by vehicle? Did get that one, what the heck? Didn't even seem like I got that one. How do I get that? Do I gotta get that by car? I see the way. I think I see the way. Get me up there. Yep. This way. And then we drop down. Looks like this way is up by foot. You gotta go by foot this way. Sorry, y'all. I'm tired. Really tired. This is weird. There's nothing up here. Was really only one mission, and 25 hyenas to kill, and 7 of those other things to kill. Because if that's it, then what? Gosh, hella dark, bro. I don't like it. I don't like it. Why am I in here? I feel like I'm not supposed to be in here, but it's allowing me to walk. Where am I? What the heck? It's just like Scar's lair from Lion King. What the heck? Where am I? Did I just hear something? Why I'm just heading deeper, I will never know. But here we go. I swear I thought I saw something standing there. Was this just something to explore? Make sure this is actually everything. What's that? Yeah, because there's nothing. It literally looked like an area to go up in, but I guess we just make our way out. Not for nothing. This place is cool. This reminds me of Scar's lair for some reason. Stuck on a bone. Wait. Am I stuck in here? Please don't tell me I'm stuck in here. I have a feeling I'm stuck in here. And I really hope not. I'm about to get claustrophobic if I am. Oh, did we actually do everything that we were supposed to do? I think we're good then. I want to make sure though. Okay, so we're spawned outside. That's good. I guess we'll head up here. It's an actual mission. Okay. Just gotta open up a little bit more of the map and then we can see the missions. Good. Reach a shooting position. Are we good? Are you gonna turn around or? Thank you. Okay. What were we supposed to do? I guess we're gonna head up over this way. Nice. Sneak by the grazing animals. Okay. So we got bushes, so that's gonna be what we're gonna need to do, is hide in bushes. We gotta sneak to that one, probably get up to there. Okay. I gotta wait for this one to turn around. Nice. That one actually felt like a Hunter Call of the Wild Hunt right there. Wow. Okay. The long distance shots are awesome, actually. Survive. Oh, crap. Why are you black? He was black and he was bigger. Was he like a pack leader? There's another black one. They're chunkier too. They got the beef. Okay. I didn't know if I was gonna make that one. I was a little scared, not gonna lie. Was that everything though? Because I feel like I've literally gone everywhere I needed to go.
Okay, where's the alpha leopard?
It's tricky to pin down. This animal is so powerful it's not bound to small territories the way normal ones are. It migrates and moves as it pleases with its whole cabal.
If I'm going up against some kind of monster leopard, I need to wait till the evening. Then the worst of the pack should be out hunting. I'll get a little extra practice in the meantime.
We're gonna go check out this little eye. Okay, there's two eyes, so we're gonna go check out the eyes.
The leopard lairs. I just can't be sure which one.
Then I'll hit them all. Just point me.
You're a better worker bee than I could have ever imagined.
I'll tell you later on in the day, though, so. I mean, it seems like it since the sun looks like it's going down, but yeah. Anything shining off in the distance, right over there, I see it. But where was that? Right there, I see it. Fossil discovered. So this is another hunting area. So what that means is I don't know. We're gonna go over where a hyena thing is though and see what happens. See if there's like a counter. Oh, there's no counter. Not sure what's going on here. Well, I'm gonna do a one over, what you would call it, around the map. And kinda just see if I can find anything, I guess. There is this. Guess I'll look at that, but I'm not really seeing anything else on the map either, so I guess we'll see. Jeez. The fact that I can just drive off a cliff and do that is nuts. There's a mission here, okay. Actually, I've been recording for like an hour and 24 minutes, so I think I'm going to end it here. If you guys like this, don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Don't forget to drop a like. I'm enjoying the series, so if you guys are, let me know. And yeah, some more Planet Fishing will come to the channel. And I have IRL videos planned here soon, so yeah, let's see you on the next one. Peace.